much, Rod. Yes, thank you. Yes, please, Mayor, former Mayor Barry Chang, but you need to turn on that light.
I just want to say deep in my heart, once we got elected, we need to do what the best for the city. And the divisiveness is not going to be the best for the city. I mean, this is deep from my heart. I've been going through a lot. When I got elected, 2009, I working on Lehigh, and people call me Crazy Barry Chang. And everywhere I went, not many people will say hi to me. I know that. And I wasn't very popular. And I wasn't very popular on the dais here. And I was skipped over to become the mayor 3 years in a row. And it doesn't feel good at all. Okay, I just want to let you know. But the most humiliated is to get the recall this year. And then with a vicious attack, well, that's not right. I mean, it's all the makeup story, attack after attack. It's not right, okay? This city, if we want to make this city great again, make this city really nice, we got to work together, all of us. It's not the attack after the attack. That's deep from my heart. I only have 2 years to go, and I want to see this city become nicer and nicer, so it will be the best place to live. I'm glad, you know, Lehigh filed the bankruptcy, and I'm glad this year, you know, through my effort and then the help of my council member, we established 18 friendship cities. So next 2 years from now, when I step down, if I ask all the friendship city coming up, say a few words, that will probably take too much time. But 18 cities. So I'm very proud of what I'm doing. I'm working very hard for the city. Yeah, thank you very much. And then let's work together, okay? Let's open heart, let's have an open mind, work together, and then solve the problem for this city. Thank you.
Thank you, Barry.